Captain, do you have any idea what those markers are?
They look pretty ancient.
The tracks end here.
It's definitely Bravo team.
They don't just disappear.
Where the hell are we?
That lightning, it hit those markers and it took us somewhere.
Guys!
So what? Are we like Guardians of the Galaxy now?
On our six!
Yeah, bros.
Did you see that thing?
Come on!
Fall back!
This is officially above my pay grade.
I don't care what those creatures are. We destroy them and close the gateway.
Yes, ma'am.
I'm getting us all home.
It's Lisa here with a cool movie extra fact. Now, slow motion during gunfights has been used in many films over the last 50 years. The film Blade depicted a slow motion sequence with CGI bullets to portray a superhuman ability. These effects were combined and perfected by The Matrix, which is where many people saw the bullet time effect for the first time. Now, are you a fan of The Matrix series? Let me know below.